Tonight, passionate students spoke out against the removal of gay pride flags at a Northwest Indiana middle school. LGBTQ students addressed the school board in Chesterton after teachers were told to remove pride flags from classrooms. Despite the students' speeches tonight, the issue was not on Duneland School Board's agenda, so no action was taken.